It's so nice to see all of you turn up here. It's a big weekend. It's a big night. We're all extremely excited to be here in New York. We're all really excited to be performing at the MetLife Stadium. It's a huge, huge stadium. It's a fantastic venue.
If I can get my act correct, which I've never done it. I've never got it right ever. It's always after the concert, after the event, have I got things done perfectly.
Guys, I know you'll all have sat here very patiently, but all of us are daring to go and put on a great show for all of y'all on the 15th of July. So just, I'm going to see you, all of y'all over there.
Me and IIFA, we go back a long way. Back in 2006, I was a background dancer performing in IIFA. Yes. And in 2013, when I made my debut, I got a chance to perform. And in 2017, I'm nominated as Best Actor. So.
I think firstly, I have to say that I have not been a part of IIFA till today. And I feel like everything happens for a reason, because it had to be when I was in New York. It had to be in front of all you beautiful people. And it had to be the year that I was nominated for two films.
Happy birthday, dear Katrina. Happy birthday to you. So the best thing about wishing somebody happy birthday is this. Happy birthday, Katrina. Thank you.